a philosophy from the Haudenosaunee, which is called the seven generation principle. In every decision that we make, we should think about how it will impact seven generations from now. That really needs to be part of the way we think about the future. We're not doing that yet.
Evolve One was envisioned as a demonstration of what's possible in the development of a highly sustainable, high-performance building. It actually generates more energy than it needs and has no carbon footprint in its operations.
Designing green buildings on its own is not enough. One of the problems is something called the performance gap, where people's behavior in the building doesn't help the building to fulfill its potential. In Evolve One, we have this very sophisticated HVAC system, but if you then have people bringing in space heaters or opening windows, they can limit the ability of that system to function in an efficient way. What our research team is doing in Evolve One is to measure and manipulate people's behavior to close this performance gap. So what we've done is really turn the building into a living lab.
And so we have sensors that measure the physical conditions objectively, and then we do surveys and interviews to get people's experience in the building, and we measure a variety of kind of psychological factors that relate to people's experience in physical space. My research is really on the people side, like how do we create cultures that promotes sustainability. It's not about one specific behavior, it's about the underlying values, the practices, the symbols, right? So in Evolve One here, we have the green wall, we have the solar panels on the parking lot. And this is something that people who work here have shared with us. Those things constantly remind them of the meaning of this building in regard to sustainability, and also to them, like, okay, this is something we should be doing.
It's really about bringing together groups of people with a shared sense of purpose to create new rituals, values, practices that are centered around sustainability.
And that implementation of feeling like you're supported here and you're part of a movement forward, that all drives towards that culture that we're looking for and the well-being of the employees and the tenant companies.
You know, if you look at the strategic pillars of Laurier, the connection to community is very central in that. And it felt like this is a community effort at Laurier to make this happen.